seconds to air. Standby, Dick, announce. Standby, opening billboards. Ready, camera five. Ron, are you ready in there? Okay, good luck, everybody. Stand by your applause. Here we go. Have a good show, gang. Five, four, three, roll playback, and dissolve.
Tonight, live from the Pasadena Civic Auditorium, the 37th Annual Emmy Awards. Brought to you by Revlon. Revlon, the difference between looking good and looking great. And Coca-Cola. And your local Coca-Cola bottler. And Clorox Liquid Bleach. Clorox gets out the dirt detergents leave behind. And Mercury, cars that have kept up with the times as much as you have. Mercury, the shape you want to be in.
If you're in your 60s, you probably started the day listening to this. Those of you in your 50s will remember these broadcasts during the war.
Is Trafalgar Square.
The noise that you hear at the moment is the sound of the air raid siren.
You over 40s used to laugh a lot with Dave Garraway. If you recognize a very young Captain Kangaroo, you're admitting to 30 plus. Some of you youngsters were getting ready for nursery school when this program first went on the air. While others of us now breathe music, morning, night, and noon, wherever we go. Tonight, the Academy of Television Arts and Sciences and the 37th Annual Emmy Awards will bestow television's top honor. And it will remind us all, whatever our age, of the music of television which has surrounded us for four decades.